Yo, what's good, guys? Another video here. Today we got Carmon with Tålmodighed. That's honestly as close as I'm gonna possibly get to that word. We got Stepz on here too, so we know it's gonna be a banger. Now let's roll it. Med min shrikski, folk de snakker her og tømmer, det er kun slangeri. Klarer sig ikke folks navn, glemmer troeri, men nu er vi jo. I like the vocals on here, yo. These vocals are nice, okay. Interesting. Kun slangeri, klarer sig ikke folks navn, glemmer troeri, men nu er vi jo. Big no boss, kom, billionaire stil, og vi danser bare og barn, som om vi vandt i lotto. Oh shit, okay, yo, this shit here kinda goes hard, this is a vibe. Okay, yo, I was taken out of the video for a second just listening to this. This whole vibe took me away. Hey, yo, okay, god damn, good shit. Du skal kunne tåle ting. Du skal være modig, bro, man. Tålmodig. Sætte på trøjen, det er Louis, men den er blodig, bro, man. Du laver meget sjov. Det bliver personligt, bro, man. Stress ikke roly-roly. Tag det helt roligt, bro, man. Oh, shit. Yo, they completely switched it up. It went from, like, chill to now it's getting hyped up. Like, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Hey, yo. That's one thing which, I don't know, like, I think it shows the talent of these guys that someone can listen to this in another language and still, like, get vibed into this shit. Like, I think that just shows the talent of what these guys really can do. If somebody who don't even understand a word they're saying can fuck with this. And I see the comments. I know it's not just me that enjoys this shit and don't understand. Yeah, fuck a slee design. Yeah, exactly. Fuck slee design. Whatever that means. Yes. You know what? Yeah, slee design. Yeah. Fuck a slee design. My man said, gah, gah, gah. What the fuck is that? Gah, gah, gah. What the fuck?
They go, gah, gah, gah.
Gunk, gunk, gunk. Yo, explain. What the fuck is that? What in the actual fuck is that supposed to be? One more time, just for the meme.
The put, nick the merch, this to level say. They go, gah, 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 gah.
Fucking A. Ah, fucking A. That's too funny. Yo, how they gonna go from that crazy shit? Now they like slowing it back down, mellowing it out. Like, this song's bipolar, bruh. Jesus Christ. This song is fucking bipolar. What am I supposed to do? What are we gonna do with this song? Come on, man. Why you guys send me this bipolar shit? Jesus. Like, look, now it's chilling back out. It's relaxing. I feel like it's gonna fake me and go right back to apeshit crazy. Like, something's. What is this bipolar ass song? I swear to God. Is that fuck it, eh? And now we're gone? Is that how they end it? You know what? This might be one of the most bipolar songs you guys have sent me. This shit went from, like, mellow to hype to mellow to fucking sounding like something fucking beep. What is this? What is this?
I fucked with it. Whatever it is, it went hard, so fuck it. Right? Like, hey, yo, leave a fat ass like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all that fun stuff. If we can hit 1,000 subscribers before May 10th, I'll do 3 videos a day. We spent over this before. Just have a good day. You guys know how YouTube works. Bye. With the